I believe the body has this God-given wisdom and knows how to keep us healthy and knows exactly what to do if we know how to not interfere with this fantastic biological organism that we call the human body. And everything is, as far as I'm concerned, is chemical and action-reaction. So the actions that we initiate in our lifestyle and our thinking and our spiritual beliefs, the body responds in a life preservation manner. Your body's always trying to maintain optimum health and preserve your life, and that's the way it was designed to do. Unfortunately, we're living in an environment where people are being exposed to so many things that they're aware of, they're not aware of, that are taking its toll on the human body. And, you know, based on what some people believe to be genetic, it's really epigenetic rather than genetic expression. It's not in our blueprint. It takes its toll on us, and we break down, and, you know, what some people call disease.